October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Congresswoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz, who is a breast cancer survivor, was in Sunrise last night for a special honor. Wasserman Schultz was on hand to receive a Breast Cancer Awareness Month proclamation, which she accepted on behalf of all breast cancer survivors and patients. She also thanked the mayor and the city commission for giving her the opportunity to share her story. Wasserman Schultz was diagnosed with breast cancer back in 2007.